I'm Rana. I'm an educator at the North Carolina Aquarium on Roanoke Island. And this is part of our series, Amazing Amphibians. I have a question for you. What is a salamander? A salamander is a special kind of amphibian. The salamanders are a little bit different than toads and frogs in a couple of different ways. First, they never lose their tail, like a toad or a frog do when they go through metamorphosis. Some salamanders lay their eggs in wet leaves rather than finding a pond or a piece of water to put their eggs in. Some salamander adults return to the water and live as adults in the water. That's a little bit different too. Did you know that North Carolina, according to some people, is the salamander capital of the world? Our mountains are home to many kinds of salamanders. We have 46 species or kinds of salamanders in North Carolina, compared to only 28 kinds of all the toads and frogs we have in North Carolina. I think that's pretty special too. Well, I hope you learned something new about salamanders, what makes them a special kind of amphibian. I hope you'll tell somebody about what you learned today. I'll see you next time. Bye.